Og ved du, Ionescu her, til begin. Now, he's going to want to pressure the forehand mostly, which Alamyan is still going to try and cover and try and play the backhand from. He feathers it back, the Iranian. That's all he really can do because of his condition. But in terms of the backhand, he has a phenomenal one. There's an argument to be made that he's got top 10 backhands in the world. And you might think, what? But you should see how good it is. And he can win points so quickly. He's saying to the umpire there, Ionescu, gesturing, you need to fault this serve or warn him because he's tossing it back so much. Got incredibly spinny serves, Alamyan. The thing is that you don't want to go into the forehand all the time because then Alamyan's going to know what's coming. So even though the forehand region is the area of insecurity, don't want to do it too much. Keep it moving around. It's so inspirational what he can do. And that serve there, ruffling the feathers of the Romanian, a kicker. Comes again with a reverse. Nice blocks. Wow, he hung in there so well. Ionescu was throwing it at him. That last one there, though, just going too big on it. Shame for the Romanian. Oh, that's so nice. Nice forehand touch, and then look at this, a flatter backhand flick. Good deception. And a killer there. These youngsters here on this Romanian bench will be fascinated to watch Noshad Armanian and what he brings. His best ever career win was when he beat Wang Lichin. And it was 4-1 as well. 13, 14 kind of years ago. He's had so much success at continental level. Turning backhand, feeling, lobbing, hand switch. Oh. I'm sure you've seen some of the rallies between Alamyan and former World Championship bronze medalist An Chai Hyun at the Singapore Smash. It's amazing we get to relive the feeling. Ionescu not interested in that, of course. He's a man on a mission here. Trying to level it for his team. Ooh, well, an immediate receive error. Constant variation is the name of the game. Well, just like his brother here, he might be about to nick the first game. Gets that one wrong, comes up the back of it too much. They both served well. And that's why we had deadlock here in the first. Who's going to get the game point?
Try!
You see, he's just reaching because he knows Ionescu's going to try and put it in his forehand. He has to play the backhand, and then he's going to the exposed side, the Romanian. Good tactic. Oh, and a jammy finish. That's going to sting. And that was all the way back in 2010. 2010 Q8 Open. Continues to moan about the serve here.
I'm looking for one
love. Bit of back and forth here in more ways than one. Manian was creeping back in there. But he is so quick. He's always on the balls of his feet, the Romanian. Oh. And he reels in the last 2 points, so not a point lost on serve this game yet. Scrambling. Takes a lot to break down the wall, doesn't it? Didn't have a clue what's on it. Nice serve wide. Slowed down the pace there and he kind of froze. Didn't show enough initiative, but that's what a change of pace and an increase in spin can do. Sometimes you need to increase the spin to slow the pace. Also need to increase the spin if you want to play a more acute angle when you're closer to the table or even further from that matter, wherever you are. Healthy lead in the second here for Noshad. You see, he's getting ready. He's switching hands. Has to play the smash. Last eight, good serve.
Four, eight, four.
They're both going to have a moan about each other's. Hand switch smash with side spin as well. Chop, does it again. I mean, imagine being Ionescu, imagine being any pro that plays Noshad Armanian. How must that feel? To have so many hand switches hit against you. It looks like an exhibition to someone who doesn't know about the condition he has. And you can see the frustration now really coming out. Like he was really enjoying himself, Noshad, but he tells himself to reset. A couple of cheap points here, good serve though. So there we go, second game. Goes to show how technically gifted you are. Inosha Dalmanian, Asian Games bronze medalist. Two medals in men's doubles, and don't forget that this Iranian team we're seeing right here, this exact same lineup, defeated Japan 3-0 in the quarterfinals in Hangzhou last year. And it was Japan's best team. Tom Okazu had a motto included. I see Iran as a dark horse team. They're just so, so experienced. That's from UNESCO, but you could see the momentum there heavily in the side of Inosha Dalmanian. But yeah. Two-time Asian Cup fourth place. And even beat Lin Gaoyuan at the Asian Cup in Bangkok as well. Serve is so spinny. Did you see how it just bit into the table there? Can UNESCO find a better answer to it? Forehand shot block. You just never feel too comfortable. You just look more relaxed here, though, the Romanian. Well played indeed. I think that wide serve could really, really help him. It made life easier for him in the open play, but he still had a lot of work to do, and he did it. Now, this could be a turning point here, this tactic that he's found. Serves back with the Iranian, though. Even off the net, even off the net. Feels like he's getting harassed here. Under fire. Even though he feels like Inosha is hiding it, I'm not going to comment on whether he is or not, because I personally can't even see myself. You must admit there is so much deception in that. Good wraparound forehand, a whirlwind shot. He's adjusted his service position. I like the idea, but snatches at it. 6-7. Oh, ripping winner. Great contact, and he's two ahead with two serves to come. Game points to the legendary Inosha Dalmanian of Iran. Not yet. One saved. Not this one either. Good serving here. Hey, hey, hey.
Time out.
Punches through it. Hangs in there. Oh.
10-9.
Superb. On the edge of their seats here because they don't want to make this comeback for nothing. Could he save a fourth? Switching him around brilliantly.
Let it. 10-9.
He can.
11-9.
Just like that. Against Darius Movilianu. Nima and Ionescu, the first match, Edward Ionescu was so close. This one was the one that they knew they really, really, really had to win. And that's part of the frustration here for the Romanian. Looking as though to say, what can I do? What can I do here? Finisher of each group will go through automatically to the round of 16. They're basically the seeds then. You'd rather play a third place finishing team, wouldn't you? That's what's up for grabs here. An easier round of 16. Well, quote unquote, actually, round of 32, I should say. It's a preliminary round. Flashbacks to the World Team Championships in Kuala Lumpur. Ionescu there was a big part of Romania's success when they challenged Korea. He won both of his matches against Lee Sang-soo and Jung Yong-sik, this man here. And we're seeing here a better philosophy, seeing it with more positive perspective. He's getting vocal here, and Noshad will be wary. What a serve. The angle. How he slowed it down. Uses so much body, so much rotation in that serve. That was a kicker, and Ionescu identified that immediately with a really nice flatter receive. Oh, and a sexy finisher there. Nice fade. Momentum now with him. Good reach. Yeah. And look at this here. An inspired Ionescu has swung it around. Oh, well, what has happened? Where has this come from? Shows you to never give up. Remarkable fighting spirit. Bewildering. The serve and third ball were immaculate, but he fumbles the finisher there. Iranian, and it's 9-5 to Ionescu. You would have never have thought you would see this score before the timeout. You would have never have thought. Nice. Oh. What you can do, I can do better, says Alamian. But is he delaying the inevitable hit? Oh, another cheeky winner. He's not going to lay down. Slightly miscontacted, sir, but look at that. Even though we are, of course, in Korea for the very first time. Nice third ball sweeper. I think he's worked him out here. He's lost the fight. Alain Mian, the last thing he was expecting was Ionescu to bounce back like this. The negativity had actually lured Alain Mian into a false sense of security. Control. Tried a real side spin hooking back on there, Alain Mian. But it's the Romanian that's 5-1 up here at the change of ends in this decider. That's how much it means. A single point. Each point feels like a mountain. Against one of the best backhands, the hand switch king, and the master of the service, Nosrat Alain Mian. No time to stop and think about it too hard. Could we see a comeback now from Nosrat? Good push, chop block. He's pumped now. That could be a little morale booster. Now this could be a break. With the serves now especially. How captivating is this? Net. Oh, and it's come off so surprisingly slow, some fortune. This is almost an essential point now for Alain Mian. He won't win it, though. Brilliant from Ionescu. Endless possibilities when you fight in this way. I cannot believe this turnaround right here. And he's taken it. That is such a big win.